So, good afternoon, class 9. I think that we have already discussed about the first chapter from your book, that is Beehive, because your class 9 have three books. I already told you about that. You have three books, you have to read three books. One is Beehive, one is Moment, and one is Grammar also. In the first chapter that I told you, the summary about the fun they had, the chapter's title is The Fun They Had. And I told you about the summary of this chapter and how this chapter is set for the future schools, classrooms, teachers, and etc. So this story is, as I told you, this is about the 2040 school setup, where the classrooms will be there in just beside their bedrooms, their classrooms, and they have their learning through the computer. The students, they don't have the teachers there, they don't have the physical teacher there, they have the mechanical teachers. Mechanical teachers appear on the screen of the computer, and they will teach the student the subject, the regarding subject there. The subject system device will be put in the robotic teachers, and whenever there will be any problem in device, they will go for the repairing. So let us read the text of this chapter, and we will explain about, I will explain this chapter line by line. And you have already known about that there are two characters, Margie and Tommy. They found a kind new kind of book. They could not get what is the meaning of the book. So let us read the story. Margie even wrote about it that night in her diary, and the page headed 17 May 2001 57. She wrote, "Today Tommy found a real book." ये कहानी फ्यूचर में सेट की गई है, जो टाइम है वह 21वीं शताब्दी के जो है कि मध्य के बाद की बात है। 2157 समय दिया हुआ है, 2157 जो 100 साल एक से लगभग 130-135 साल के बाद वो समय आएगा जिस दौर में ये जो स्टोरी है वो सेट हो गई। और नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू रीड दिस स्टोरी। Now, Margie wrote in her diary that Tommy today found a book, because book at for that time will be a new thing for them. They have not seen, they would not have been seen the books also. They have not even gone to the school for the education. They have their own education educator in their rooms, in their laptop, in their computers, as I told you. It was very old book. Margie is describing the book, about book, what is the situation of book. It was very old book. Margie's grandfather once said that when he was little boy, his grandfather told him that there was a time when all stories were printed on the paper. टॉमी के पिताजी ने बताया था कि टॉमी के पिताजी के पिताजी ने उनको बताया था कि एक समय था जब सारी स्टोरियाँ जो है, जो जो कहानियाँ हैं, एक पेपर पर प्रिंट होती थी, बनती थी। दे टर्न द पेजेस विच वर येलो एंड क्रिंकी, एंड इट वॉज आफुली फनी टू रीड वर्ड्स दैट स्टिल स्टूड स्टिल इंस्टीड ऑफ मूविंग द वे दे वर सपोज टू ऑन द स्क्रीन, एंड यू नो, एंड देन when they turned back to the page before, it had the same words, and in that it had when they read it the first time. Now they are turning the the pages of that book and getting the pages printed there. Ji, said Tommy. Tommy ne kaha.